Okay. You guys asked for it. We were taking a night tour in this abandoned building they used to call the Y. I promised you guys last time that I would be going downstairs into the basement to go see what's down there. So, I'm a man of my word. So let's go do this. Oh man. Okay. Put on my mask. Looks like somebody's been in here. Unless they're just workers. Oh wait. I remember that light being on. Hello? Last time we were here, do you guys? I don't. There's, see that light? That's like right there. I don't remember it being on last time. Alright. I'm gonna glove off for this one. What is that? You guys want to go check upstairs first? Okay. Hello? Remember, if you guys see anything, hear anything, let me know in the comments below, and I'll check it out. If you guys see anything, hear anything, don't be afraid to let me know. Because I know this is just an abandoned building. Sometimes things can get caught. What is this, a spin room? Yep. Okay. Oh. school. That's in there. Oh, there's a turf floor. Okay. My gosh. Told you this place is too long. Oh, this is the basketball. Looks like a basketball. Oh, wow. Ooh, what is this? Like a secret room? Yeah, this would be a... the ball vault. Look at the floor. It's wavy. Huh. There's a door. Let's go see what's over here. Okay. So it's probably locked. Oh. Okay. Well, get out of here before we lock ourselves in here. Oh my god. Can't even breathe. The air is so stagnant. I really do hope that there's nobody in here. Alright, mask on. Oh my god. My heart's like beating a mile a minute right now. Oh. Just an empty room. This is so cool. That's just a generator room. What the hell happened up here? It's like, was it the same room? This must have been where they serve food and stuff. Huh. not Marilyn Manson, Marilyn Monroe. What am I thinking about? How much does this place have? Alright. So I hear, oof. Stinks in here. These workers. Do some Pilates. Okay, maybe not. Worst comes to worst, I'm going to be breaking down this door. Okay. Alright. Now, just like I promised you guys, let's go downstairs and see this right here. The boiler pool maintenance room. Okay. Is there anything to hold this door open with? Downstairs now, just like I promised you guys, my first video. Oh my god, this place is creepy as hell. Oh, oh my god, what the hell is that? Okay. Spider webs. Okay. Oh, what is that? Dude, this place is full. I feel sorry for the guys who used to look at how they do this from here without getting out of work up here. Oh, there's a way out. Okay. Thank you. Stuck into there. Okay. Ah, let's get out of here. Who's that? Is that blood? Huh. It's me. Oh. Oh. home. This is no clickbait or nothing. There's serious blood in here. I don't know what happened. I don't care. I'm just hoping that there's no spirits or anything in here. Because I swear, I don't know who left that light on. Okay, how do we get out of here? Okay, this way. Which way do we come in? Oh yeah. We came in this way. Okay, that's back on. Hey guys. Whew. Okay. We came in, we didn't go there though. We came into this place, you and me. We came into this place, you and me, come and explore, which we did. We went out to the basement, which we did. We found some blood spots. I'm not sure if that was a worker or if that was somebody got hurt down there, I don't know. But anyway, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with your friends. Let's see if we can get this up to 5,000 likes. Yeah, 5,000 likes, guys. There's more to this place to explore. This place is massive. But get up to like 5,000 likes, I'll come back again and we'll do some more exploring. Because I heard some, I don't know if it sounded like I don't know how to explain it. It was just a weird sound that I heard. And I don't know if you guys saw anything creepy, hear anything, let me know in the comment section. Because I do want to come back. I want to come back with you guys. So, get up to 5,000 likes. And remember to love, live, and just be happier with life. Because life is short. You only live one time. Remember that. You only live one time in life. Do what you want to do. Have fun with yourself. And the kids, do not try this at home. Okay? Leave it up to idiots like myself. Alright? So, peace, I'm out.